old, the 12th president of Cottey. I've been here about 2 months, and I have to tell you, this is the day that I have been looking forward to, the beginning of the 132nd year of Cottey College educating young women. We are so excited to have the students on campus.
It's orientation,